Second place, 1421.5, Joe Jutras, $300. Congratulations, Joe. Your winner, your speaker today, Scott Hall, 1578, $1,000 world record. From Eugene, Oregon.
Given for 10 or 11 years, and normally Glenn Andrews likes to do it, but he couldn't make it, so I got to do it. I'd like to ask all the previous Green Jacket winners to come up if they could and help present the award. The award this year goes to Scott Hall with a world record of 1,578 pounds. Come on up, Scott.
Yeah.
Hope you brought a supper bag.
All those Halloween costumes.
Scott,
sorry,
you're
gonna
the biggest squash
there.
Grower in the world. Where are you going now?
What paperwork?
Back to
oh.
My seat.
Supposed to say Disneyland.